corner of the yoga. But don't answer what I think of you.
I might not be the answer that you want me to. Ingesting spores of mold that's grown on my bathroom ceiling And then I had the rude surprise of cleaning a lighting fixture, and then fortunately I was wearing rubber gloves and rubber soled boots at the time, but the lighting fixture got wet, and then I touched my hand to it and received the worst shock that I've had in the last 8 years, which leads us to this song.
This is another one of those songs.
What songs? Wait, please, define yourself. What kind of song are you speaking of?
People wait.
The big girls are the rose ones.
too loud or anything like that, are you? I see all these people and they're not holding their ears. So if we're not too loud, you should kill them. It's time to take our pills.
All right. they put the limes and grenadine as well. For sake of our health.
I want to thank the Bedlam Rovers for playing tonight.
So is it true you just cleaned out Mike Marshall's house? Is that right? Oh, never mind. Sorry, I shouldn't talk about your other job.
Thank you.
explains it all.
Explained to me by David Everwood. And then I began to think of this song that we're about to play. And the two fit together, much like that last song was the key to the puzzle for some great reason. It all seems to work now.
This is Rance's favorite song. He's up there with me, a little white light. Oh, there he goes.
Your vocal just went down in the front mix, Dave.
Very scary song.
Thank you.
smoke machines because we are rock stars. This is a special request from the Darn on TV about 4 months ago you requested this.
And David, just remember yesterday. I wonder what would have happened if you were raised a Catholic.
Yeah.